Ladies and gentlemen, if you could please take your seats now for the BBL2 HypnoParty. At this point, we'd like to make note of the nearest emergency exits, the exit by which you came through, the exits over here, and two exits at the back door, here and here. Alternatively, pick up a chair and break some glass. Of course, if you do anything destructive, we have Dr. Kevin Casey as security. Please put all your cell phones, mobile phones, digital phones, pagers, bleepers, mobile phones, telephones to silence, or indeed to off. Thank you. And please sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to BBL2. We proudly invite you to sit back, relax, and prepare for an evening of erotic hypnotics with the one, the only South African hypnotist, Mr. David Milford.
Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to work on a different type of magic. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be working with magic of the mind, the science of hypnosis. Tonight, I'm going to invite some of you up to take these lovely chairs over here, and when you do, you're going to help experiment and investigate the science of hypnosis. Okay, now, can I ask everyone, put your hands out in front of you. Just nice and relaxed. Yes, you're all going to look at me funny. Is there anyone in the audience, put up your hands for show of hands, who is under the age of 18? Because you'll be up on stage sleeping with me. Tighter and tighter, bigger and bigger, tighter and tighter. They're getting so tight. I want you to close your eyes and listen to me. Bigger and bigger, tighter and tighter, tighter and tighter, tighter and tighter, tighter and tighter, so tight, tighter and tighter. The people I don't want on stage tonight, and that's four people.
Fucking hell.
Okay. I thank you for being up here anyway. Completely relaxed and completely at ease, right? You know I'm not going to let you fall. In fact, Glenn's behind you to catch you. So can I ask you to put your feet together now? Together, tight to the left and back.
Don't drop your back.
Don't be fucked. Don't be if anyone doesn't know, this is kind of like sleeping. Hands up. How you doing? I want you to do me a favor, look in my eyes. If you feel it's getting bored. Every little thing I say to you will immediately become your reality, no matter how silly or stupid it seems to be. On the count of three, I will let your arms drop by your side. And when they drop by your side, you will go into a deep state of hypnosis. An extreme deep state of hypnosis. So, one, two, three. Eyes open, wide awake. Excellent. Now, we did that easy technique. Showed you which one the water is, so I show you again, right? Water inside the cup. Okay? Water's inside the cup. Now we start this very easy. Jessica, which cup has the water?
I'm not sure.
Okay, that's fine, no, that's fine.
Kinda. What's the poppy hole? I think it's the middle one.
You think it's the middle one? You would be very. Which other one would you take for?
The white one.
The white one. You'd be right. Jessica, which one do you think the water is in?
The one that is not turned on.
Okay, makes sense. Well, if you want, you can go up to the bridge and put it together. You can get up straight away. Thank you very much. Well done. Take a seat there. Take a seat. And while you take a seat?
Yeah.
Down. But can I please have a round of applause for the team?
We are in a house like this.